Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, before we begin, Edmund Spencer here, our bass player, is a brand new grandfather as of 5 a.m. this morning. So he was there, and he is now grandpa, so that's kind of neat. Guy next to him is already grandpa, that's Mark Hills. We have Mr. Jimmy Whelan back there, the father of Mexico, Missouri. I'm Ned Scott, we're your friends, the Good Sam Club Band. How about it?
Love, not a fade away. Love, not a fade away.
Yeah. Troy. Troy. Let's go, Troy. We're gonna rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, that rock and roll. Rock and roll, boy.
Thank you. the dome. Yeah, where the blues at, come from. Everybody wants to know where the blues at, come from.
Thank you. Okay, I got it. also a battery collector.
Popular and then not so popular.
Oh, popular.
Oh,
my God.
number.
He's got a set in him, I can tell.
Not a set, another show.
Oh.
We don't allow that.
I didn't catch your name.
My name's Rick.
Rick, it's nice to meet you. I think I may have
figured out what needed to happen here.
That's good.
That'd be good. What's best is that my amp wasn't broken.
That's
my favorite part.
Always laid on brittle.
Oh yeah, no, that's like there's gremlins in the works. Always.
Well, there's so many different things that can go wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just every chord, two ends and all through the middle of it all. Oh yeah, well you're unprepared. I'm the guy that trimmed down the 2.9 volts. That was mine as long as I had good batteries in it.
They were seemed to be fine.
Got some noise.
True believers up here in front, ready to go. Yeah, I know. I know who's going to win the bet. Yes. Got to get the buddy, take away. Thank you. Now let's go over this bet again.
Well, I turned everything when it started shutting down.
We play witchy woman.
We did?
No, just listen. Don't just yell out anything.
I thought we did.
No. Oh, I see. Wait. Oh, I missed my cue. I should have gone along with that, saying we did. But I look, there. I think they would have known. He says, we played witchy women. How was that, everybody? Ooh. Yeah, okay. All right, now the bet is, we played witchy women. What do you have to do? Laundry. Fold it too and put it away.
All of it.
Okay. I can count now. And if we don't play it, what do you receive in compensation? Kiss do what? She has to put in all the plants that are sitting in pots on the driveway waiting to go into the ground. And what is your role in that? You'll watch from a lawn chair?
While he's doing laundry.
Okay. Well, now he doesn't have to do that if he wins. Well, we have not done the great reveal yet, whether we're going to be able to play it or not. We're holding out a little bit. Our audience here is going to have a big vote in how that takes place. Now, audience, do you understand the bet that's taking place here? Okay.
A lot of emotion.
All right, now I know, but see, we're going to be outnumbered. So we're going to have the audience vote. So just a few males, more females. So I don't know if this is going to go along gender lines or how this is going to work. Guys, do we need to meet privately up here for a minute, or are we just kind of nod? Okay, let's do a vote. All people that are interested in voting, are you interested in voting on this?
We're going to vote.
Okay, we're going to vote laundry or planting the flowers. Does that make it clear? Then that way we'll decide.
Ned's a born politician. That's about as clear as mud, right?
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to sit down.
Laundry, planting the flowers.
What are we doing? Why?
Ben does not vote, so you don't have to worry about it.
The independent party is...
All right, are you ready for the vote? Everybody here is eligible. You don't have to vote. You're nodding your head. All right, all in... Edmund, can you make a count, please, here? Oh, no, don't translate it. I'm purposely clouding the issue. That's the way you do this in politics. Cloud the issue.
Uh-oh, he's starting to get worked up now.
All right, now, all in favor of somebody here, one person here, doing the laundry for a week, raise your hand. Edmund, you got a count? One, two,
five.
Okay, all in favor of somebody here planting all the plants?
A tie.
Traitors.
It's a tie?
Who voted? Yeah, right. Who voted for why?
Voted twice.
Five to five to five.
Okay, we're just going to have to hold off then here until we get to the final.
Both win. Yeah, a witchy woman.
If that's going to be certified. The Russians were involved in that one. Up here in front, ready to go. Yeah, I know. I know who's gonna win the bet. Yes. Thank you.
Let it roll.
Now let's go over this bet again.
Well, I turned everything when it started shutting down.
If we play witchy woman.
We did?
No, no, just listen. Don't just yell out anything.
I thought we did.
No. Oh, I see. Wait, wait. Oh, I missed my cue. I should have gone along with that,
yeah,
saying we did. But I look, they're, I think they would have known. He says, you, we played witchy women. How was that, everybody? Ooh. Yeah, okay. All right, now the bet is, we played witchy women. What do you have to do?
Laundry.
Fold it too, and put it away.
All of it.
Okay. I can come now, and if we don't play it, what do you receive in compensation?
Uh-oh.
Kiss do what? She has to put in all the plants that are sitting in pots on the driveway waiting to go into the ground. And what is your role in that? You'll watch from a lawn chair?
While he's doing laundry.
Okay. Well, now he doesn't have to do that if he wins. Well, we have not done the great reveal yet, whether we're going to be able to play it or not. We're holding out a little bit. Our audience here is going to have a big vote in how that takes place. Now, are you, audience, do you understand the bet that's taking place here? Okay.
A lot of emotion.
All right, now, I know. But see, we're going to be outnumbered, so you're going to, there's one, we're going to have the audience vote, so just a few males, more females. So I don't know if this is going to go along gender lines or how this is going to work. Guys, do we need to meet privately up here for a minute, or are we just kind of nod?
Just nod.
Okay, let's do a vote. All people that are interested in voting, are you interested in voting on this?
We're going to vote.
Okay, we're going to vote laundry or planting the flowers. Does that make it clear? Then that way we'll decide.
Ned's a born politician. That's about as clear as mud, right?
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to sit down.
Laundry, planting the flowers.
What are we voting?
Why? Ben does not vote, so you don't have to worry about it.
The independent party is...
All right, are you ready for the vote? Everybody here is eligible. You don't have to vote. You're nodding your head. All right, all in... Edmund, can you make a count, please, here? Oh, no, don't translate it. I've purposely clouded the issue. That's the way you do this in politics. Cloud the issue.
Uh-oh, he's starting to get worked up now.
All right, now, all in favor of somebody here, one person here, doing the laundry for a week, raise your hand. Edmund, you got a count?
Yeah.
One, two.
Five.
Five. Okay, all in favor of somebody here planting all the plants.
A tie.
Uh-oh. It's a tie?
Who voted for why?
Voted twice.
5-5-5.
Okay, we're just going to have to hold off then here until we get to the final.
Both win.
Someday, if a witchy woman If that's going to be certified. The Russians were involved in that one. Thank you.
very good friend. By the day, he was heading the rest on his town. Got the secret of that he found. Every night, let him try. He was never heard him say. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all. Hey, we'll see you again.